for an engaging learning experience. This is our topic today. The first of all is the student interest. Gaining and maintaining student interest in the lecture is likely to increase their motivation to learn. But if the student, they are not interested in your topic, they will not learn anything. Current knowledge. Linking the lecture to the some current news or activities help the student to enhance their learning experience, because the student, they are already aware what's going on in the society, in politics, in economy, because they are watching television, social media, newspaper. So if you relate your topic with the current activity, current news, that increase their learning experience. Student contribution. This is much more important. Asking student to bring example with their own knowledge, with their own experience. If the student, they are contributing, that means they are fully engaged and it enhances their learning experience. Relevant and current example. This is again very important. Whatever the topic you are teaching, especially in business studies, if you relate the topic with the current examples and the real world experience of the student, that increase their learning experience. Because the student, directly or indirectly, they are involved with this kind of scenario. For example, Brexit, the impact of Brexit on economy. The student, they are already feeling. So if we bring the real world example, that increase the student experience. Rhetorical question. Yes, using rhetorical questions to encourage students to keep on track. Keep asking the question. If the student, they are answering, that means they are fully engaged. Variation. You have to bring variation to your lecture. You have to bring variation, for example, note-taking, presentation, small quiz, group activities. So the student, they have different learning style. When you bring variation, that means you are including all the student in the learning process. Visual materials or orphans. This is again important. You have to bring some visual material, because some student, they learn better through the practical demonstration. So that help their learning process. Live links. Using live links to the web to demonstrate currency of the material being presented. The student nowadays, because of the impact of the social media, they love to click on the live links, and there are so many good material available, you can just use them. So in short, an engaging learning experience and an outstanding lecture is informative, interesting and engaging. The content is well organized and easy to follow. Students feel involved. The ability to engage students through questioning, no matter what the class size is. It is an important way of getting students involved. Students leave wondering where the time has gone. Students leave knowing that they have learned something and are often inspired to go off and find out more. So through this process, you can increase and engage the student learning experience. Thank you very much.